Touch Up TV Live HD Digital Video.
Touch Up TV in the building. Number one. HD videos. Touch Up TV. Touch Up TV in the building. Touch Up TV in the building.
Leland, just call me. Right? What are you doing? Head to Tiki Village now. Appreciation party. So that's what we're going to do.
And then go back to Ireland. You understand?
Shout out to all the fans and them watching it worldwide, nationwide, anywhere in the world. You don't know. Touch Up TV, we large. Boom.
So, well, let's see what's going on. Touch Up fans. Well, let's see like a spider getting touch up. You see that? Right?
It started.
You see how it started? We ain't even had no aim, no plan. We know what we're doing.
I don't know what's going on. I hear the bell ring. It's crazy.
Yeah, that's
right. Yeah, it's crazy. So,
we definitely watching.
It's crazy.
We're the only ones.
Want them to make sure they
we got a big up security.
You like it?
Yeah. Just clean this shit up. I don't fuck with this stuff.
I fell asleep.
Alright, so we're walking inside Tiki Village, people in Brooklyn, New York.
Yeah. It's the beginning. This ain't started yet, it's the beginning. We'll set up in a minute.
And it's definitely Touch Up TV on the go, we see. We show all the exclusive look inside. Watch it. It's the outside of it. What's your music? You walking back and show.
You
saw the food look like. And what's by that saying? The girl's line always longer than the boy's line?
All the time. Like when I went in, here where it was. We passed VIP. No VIP, everywhere with me. I walk in the party, the girl's line outside in the road, and girls still coming in. You can't see the boys line. I pass along and I walk and I'm like, what is this? First time I go in red eye, I'm like, what is this? When I step in the dance, it's outside, it's inside. DJs outside, inside, artists performing. The place was just crazy. I was still like, chill for a while and just be like, wow, this is nice right here. I don't want to miss this again. I cannot miss this again. I was in the appreciation party after two. This me sell off right through. Red Eye Appreciation, Miami, down they look for me.
Yeah.
I'm saying big up the whole of the Red Eye staff. I know they're doing the thing big.
Wait, you had the poker already? You just got?
No.
Son, I got the real one.
If you're video man, if you look in the plate.
Son, I couldn't drink,
Hey, everything you're seeing here, none of it have a face, eh? All right? All of this, you grow in the garden. Yeah? You see that? All of that grow in the garden.
Chicken go in the cupboard, right?
All right. Tell him again.
Chicken go in the cupboard.
Yeah,
you from Venezuela. In Venezuela, there's good chicken in the garden. That's what. Chicken flying off a tree when they fall.
Yeah, sit down.
Yeah, man. So we tell the red eye people and them, y'all have a big structure. And I got the remedy just to rock ya. I'll make you climb on the wall like a spider. You be the nurse and I'll be the doctor. Hear this. I come to construct ya, got more dollar than Maxi Conductor. Call long Stacy, Tracy and Sasha. My battery that I wanna plug in the charger. My back steam fish with peas and cassava. I talking about a girl I met down King's Plaza. Say she wanna play with the thing called banana. She driving a Range, I was driving a charger. Then I pull up to the side, yeah. And she come in the ride, yeah. And when she turn to the side, yeah, my eyes get wide, I say nobody could have shake that bumper like you. Nobody could have spin that bumper like you. Nobody could have swing that bumper like you. You know your body, your team, the star and the crew. Red Eye Appreciation Party, Red Eye Party, Miami, Brooklyn, look for me, we there, you see?
Man, early operation on that thing, boy. Cutting it slowly. I want to get too deep in the wound.
Good.
I don't know if I could have body good.
Half a burger. We cut it with a fork.
You know what I mean? Green stuff. That's what we do.
Yo, he said that's how we do. We cut it with a fork.
So how the sango is doing, AK2? It lash any spot?
You know, Spider always tell me about the scene, but I never come. Yeah, I don't need a book to sleep.
Right now we on the highway, you know, that's how we do it. You know what I mean? Makeshift plate. Makeshift plate, you know what I mean?
It's better than a leaf. It's better than a leaf.
Yeah, man.
Then I block a leaf.
We used to this, man.
Wait, hold on, man. Zan, where you grew up?
Huh?
Where you grew up?
I grew up in Trinidad.
You ever wipe your ass with leaf?
Yeah, man. A couple of times.
You never use no pumpkin leaf?
Nah.
Well, what kind of leaf? What is the best leaf when you're in the woods and you're taking that shit?
The best leaf? I'll have to say is the leaf it is used to make Kalaloo, the white one.
Kalaloo leaf?
Yeah, Kalaloo leaf.
But you had to be careful, like a scratcher or something.
Yeah,
like.
Afterwards I get scratching, but small thing, man.
You strong, man?
Yeah, but yes. Yes. I spit strong, boy.
Stop picking me up with that.
You're scratching from now till Timbuktu. Touch up fans. You hear Zion singing in the background? Nice Zion and Tim, eh? So, let me wheel the tune, man.
Technology. Now, make them set we up. Take me on the kids,
set me. Anybody trying to reach me? There's a cue you don't hear when you're calling my phone, you understand? You can't get no regular. You're getting this tune right here in the background, you understand? Touch Up TV, you don't know, Nightlife Lodge. Touch Up, you're on the road. We're on the go right now, you understand? We just vibes in, you know what I mean? We was in trends earlier on, we went by the mass camp, chill out. We get some Highland Burger, we chilling. You understand? We run by Spider, check out the vibes. You know, we just here on the road right now, chilling out, heading back into Queens right now as usual. You know what I mean? But stay tuned, Touch Up Nightlife, we're on the go. Touch Up TV, we're on the road. Just how we gonna do our road trip to Boston. Let's go see how crazy it's gonna be just now, you know what I mean? We don't get the we don't get the pass to shine for MTA to cross the bridge. We just had to fucking register it and ride out, you understand?
Register it, loaded.
You done load up already, you understand? I'm gonna give you all that clips how it looking. And then we go surely how it looking, we go surely how it looking. You understand? So Boston, all they look out, you know, we come in.
Easy pass.
You see that there?
It done load
you
up.
See that easy pass?
17.
It done load up. You say it done load, it load. You understand? Boston, we coming soon.
We have to get away. Who's calling me from my unknown number? Me no answer, no unknown number. Nah, pick it up if it's a private call. Youngster, no answer, no private call. Who's calling me from my unknown number? Me no answer, no unknown number. Nah, pick it up if it's a private call. Youngster, no answer, certain call. So could it be? How would them a bring? No call me friend if you know I'm if you see. From my work we are free. Them now let me be. Them top of boots, my out like the KGB. Yo, so if you know your number black, no bother call me. Come and I go answer even from me mommy. Your regular them keep it up, black them call, but me no pick it up. Some little girl a stop me. Me ask who's calling me from a unknown number. Me no answer no unknown number. Now pick it up if it's a private call. Gangsta no answer no private call. Who's calling me from a unknown number? We no answer no unknown number. Now pick it up if it's a private call. Gangsta no answer certain call. Yo, if you call me, phone me wants to one plus the area code plus the digit. Everything for sure. Cause if you're private, the number and call me, I'm a one for see who is it. How me I gonna know? Number for sure from the ID. Now me don't store some of my friend name. Bling dog, my father and my son and my side. People who are make private call, them should have mind me. Who's calling me from an unknown number? Me no answer, no unknown number. Now pick it up if it's a private call. Gangsta no answer, no private call. Who's calling me from an unknown number? Me no answer, no unknown number. Now pick it up if it's a private call. Stand on to certain call. Who could it be? Yeah. Said them a set up for judge me, but them tracking device gonna track me. The system set away, but we get away. So who could it be? I would never be. Now call me phone if you know I'm if you seen. Farm a work for your feet. Friends them not let me be. Them talking fruits my out like the KGB. Yo, so if you know your number black, no bother call me. I'm not going to answer even from my mommy. Your regular, them keep it up. Block them call, but they no pick it up. Some little girl is stopping. Me ask who's calling me from my unknown number. Me no answer, no unknown number. Can't pick it up if it's a private call. Gangsta no answer, no private. Hey, me ask who's calling me from my unknown number. Me no answer, no unknown number. Can't pick it up if it's a private call. Gangsta no answer, no private call. Who's calling me from a unknown number? Me no answer, no unknown number. Now pick it up if it's a private call. Gangsta no answer, certain call.
See, I just tune play now, you know where we at. We over here by JFK. We coming to pick up.
To see. We gonna take a run in the airport. phone, come back out.
For real, right?
Pick up my mind to face the immigration. The plain land, it's the plain land. So I go up myself to take interrogation. Search them, I search them, I search with Taliban. Searching mass destruction. Dash on my toothpaste, dash on my similarities. All of the above.
Touch Up TV Live 888HD Digital Video.
Touch Up TV in the in building. The building. Building. Number one. Number one, HD videos, Touch Up TV. Touch Up TV, in the in building. The building. Touch Up TV, in the building. Building.